From the moment I understood the shortness of this world, from the moment I understood the weakness of my flesh, it disgusted me. I craved for strength of the faith. I aspired to the purity of the blessed worship. Kind claim to your flesh as it will not wither and decay. But one day, you will face death and you will beg our kind to comfort you. And we are already comforted. For God is immortal.